part of a capitalistic system. For example, land and property. Individuals or corporations may own land, natural resources, buildings of all kinds, machinery and equipment for the production of goods, facilities for the transportation of goods, and the goods themselves. In a capitalistic system, these are usually private property. Another idea fundamental to capitalism is the profit motive. For the sake of profit, we cultivate the land. We build great factories to produce goods. We sell for profit. The goods thus produced, we transport over large distances, still for the sake of profit. Those who have savings often invest or lend them, hoping for a share of profit. So doing, help to build the industrial might of the nation. Some other ideas are basic to capitalism. Competition. Freedom of contract. Free enterprise. Undue pain.
responsible in every manner, and do not form on contracts, undertakings, and obligations. They are unstable, they are unpredictable, they rarely hold a job for long, they pay their debts, or maintain long-term intimate relationships. Psychopaths are addictive, and they hold grudges forever. They never regret, and they never forget a thing. They are driven, they are dangerous. A recent conflict with authority, frequently on their own, psychopaths possess unlimited time void, and seldom make medium or long-term plans. They are impulsive and reckless.